Hey yo, this one's dedicated to all the little kids out there whose parents are always riding them. Telling you to do your homework, never letting you eat dessert, and making you go to bed before you're ready. But listen, the next time they're acting bogus, I want you to try this out. Stand up on your tippy toes, look them dead in the eye, and say, Mom, Dad, you can both fuck off. I don't want your life, I don't know you shit, and I hate your rules, fuck off. So get out of my room, you can suck my dick, motherfucking shithead bitch, you can fuck. Oh, 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 I'm gonna live forever. Oh, 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 I hope you get butt fucked in prison. And that's what you should say. But what about at school? How many of the kids out there got a teacher that's always riding them? Saying, don't eat paste, don't talk during nap time. Well, the next time your teacher's being a grumposaurus, stand tall, look him dead in the eye, and say, teacher, could you help me out and just fuck off? You can teach me shit, and if I was you, I would slit my wrist. Fuck off, fuck off, cause I might be young, but I'll dig your grave till the job is done. So fuck, oh, 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 I'm gonna live forever. Oh, 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 I hope you get butt fucked in prison. Cause we are the kids of the USA. We think for ourselves, so get the fuck out our way. And all you adults can't choke on shit. We hope you suffocate on a dog's dick. Fuck off. Do you think I'm a punk when your face looks like an elephant's cuss? Fuck off, fuck off, cause you're not my dad. So shut the fuck up and wipe my ass. So fuck, oh, 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 I'm gonna live forever. Oh, 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 I hope you get fucked in prison.
Be good to each other. Peace.
Oh boy, hi everybody. Oh my goodness, hello and welcome. It is Tuesday, and I am just physically and mentally destroyed, and I am not even into the tough shit yet. You already look stressed. Well, you know, busy days at work, and, you know, I only have now 3 days left of work there. And, you know, usually when you're in your, like, last week of work, you've given your 2 weeks, you know, that's the part of the job where you're winding down, you're handing off your responsibilities, you're training your replacement, so on and so forth, or anything like that. Well, we ain't doing any of that shit, because there's a fuck ton of work to do, and it all needs to get done. Get back in, chap. Get back in. I am in. I'm in right now. Hello, Sheppy. Hi, Richie Ski. You good? I'm good. I'm just, you have the same look that I do when I wake up. Yeah, I'm keeping it together. So, like, I have a lot of work to do tonight. I have to, you know, I just have, like, a lot of dishes to do, and then I have to clean up my, clean up my apartment in a serious way. I've got cleaners coming tomorrow that I'm paying a few hundred dollars to come in and do the cleaning. So they're gonna, like, clean the kitchen and the bathroom and the whole business. They're gonna do the heavy scrubbing that I'm fucking lousy at, so they're gonna hopefully do a really good job there. When did they come in to inspect the apartment? Well, I think the maintenance guys came in to inspect the apartment for damages. I think they did their damage thing, get a maid. They're called the maids. That's what I'm getting, Big T. They're kind of... So, Big T, you haven't been around in a while. You don't know. I got a new job. I got a new house to live in. I'm moving out of where I am now, and that whole process is sort of ongoing, so, so there's a lot of stuff I gotta do. I'm just not used to this volume of work. I'm not used to having this much shit to do and having it all fucking hang over my head. I just want it to go away. I don't want to have to do it all, but I have to do it all, so there's, like, no getting away from it. It's just something you just not need to knuckle down and do, but I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. It'll all be worth it, I know. I've been, like, trying to envision how amazing it's going to be to have the new job and the new house and the new everything. And be able to have my new streaming studio all set up to exactly how I want it. But, you know, it's a lot of money and time and effort. You'll be happier and richer, man. I will be certainly both of those things. It is kind of funny that you got a better paying job and essentially a free fucking house, and you're like, I gotta clean, though. Well, it just goes to show that, like, it's not a, you know, money, better house, all that stuff. It doesn't fix the little things. It's ooh. Look at that. Central Guard came in here dropping a fucking sub like a maniac.
R-Y-I-S-S.
Oh, she can't say yes? Why can't you say yes? Thank you, Central Guard, for that sub. I appreciate it. But the thing is, Coco, it's mostly just work. Like, I work in IT. I specifically got an IT job because I'm good at sitting at a desk and fixing computers and doing that shit. And all I've been doing over the last couple of days is, like, heavy fucking lifting. Like, I don't know if any of you have worked IT, like, on the networking side of things. Do you know how heavy PSU batteries are? Do you have any idea how heavy those fucking things are on a network device? They're hundreds of pounds. Like, we're moving, like, a ton of shit. So mostly I'm just exhausted from work. Like, work, even if I didn't have all this extra shit to do, work would still be tiring me out in a big way. But the fact that I have all this extra shit to do means I'm really fucking tired. And I'm just, I just want it all to be done, but I'm not even halfway through. Like, that's the thing, is I already, like, want it to be done, and I'm not even halfway through. Oof. Yeah, Coco, you've been through what I'm going through right now. But I'm not like a guy who's into physical labor at all. That's why I got into IT. I didn't want to do that shit. I just found out that I'm on a 20-month sub to you, and I can't announce on stream yet for some reason. Richie, usually if you refresh the page, Richie, it'll give you the ability to share that resub. But thank you. Yeah, 20 months. Holy shit. Like, the fact that people are going to be 2 years sub to me very, very soon is very humbling, and thank you everybody for being on this magnificent magical journey on the Twitch streamatron. Oh, but yeah, no, the people coming in to actually see the apartment is going to be Thursday. I don't think I'm going to be here for that. I think they're coming in the middle of the day. It is going to be fucking weird. They're going to be walking around here. They're going to, like, see Pearl and, like, my lizard, like, my bed and my sheets and stuff, and it's like, really? Like, fuck off. Heavy lifting is why I get movers. I have a goddamn piano. See, the heavy lifting, Floofy, is not here in my apartment. The heavy lifting is at work. I'm almost a year. Oh! Yeah. I mean, you're never going to see those people again. I'm probably never going to see them in the first place, so fuck it. It's their problem, I suppose. I don't know. It's just this weird stressor. I can't help it. It's just a thing. Anyway, I just would rather not do it. I just want to walk away from it. I just want to walk away from it all. But, I don't know. Hey, Quixote made it! Thank you very much, Quixote. Welcome to the stream. And Floofy, welcome to the stream as well. And everybody who's tuning in, Big T, Richie Ski, Tycoon, everybody who's here. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in. Go live in a van. The thought has occurred to me. But it's just, what, 1 week of stress to be an even happier man? Well, the thing is, okay, there is a little bit of... There's stress this week. There's going to be stress next week, for sure. And then there's going to be stress the week after that, because that'll be my first day of work, or my first week at work at a brand new job, having to meet all these new people, having to get used to all these new systems. Like, it's going to be a stressful month, is what it's going to be, and has already kind of been. I just want to get settled. Big T says, Sheppy, I'm going to have to go in for a radiation. Best wishes. Oh my god, you're going in for radiation now? Holy shit. Well, good luck with radiation, man. Hope it doesn't suck too bad. Is it another school? It's another school district, Richie Ski. It's a much bigger one. Much bigger. My current school district is about 1,300 people. So about 1,100 students and about 200 staff. The school district I'm going to be working for is 14,000 students and probably another 1,000 to 1,500 staff. So a lot more. It's a lot bigger. It's quite a bit larger. So that on its own is going to be a little bit stressful. So I don't know what it's going to be like. I have no idea what I'm walking into. I will say that the one bit of good news is that there hasn't been any bad news. So my name must have gone in front of the school board in the city in which I'm going to be working yesterday. That was supposed to happen on the 24th. It's currently the 25th. And nobody has reached out to me to tell me that I've been rejected. So I'm just going to assume everything went great. Just present yourself like you did on the job interview. I don't know if I can maintain that level of energy, Tycoon. Pull a George, just show up. Look, you know, they say act like you've been there before, and I can do that. I'm just going to show up and just do the work, do what's expected of me, and, you know, try to settle into a rhythm. I think what really bothers me the most about it is this: all of this is knocking me off of my routine. And for those of you who have been paying attention, I stream at the same exact time every day for 2 years. I'm a man who likes his routine. Routines are very important to me. So being shaken off of my routine is, it just scrambles my brain and stresses me out for things that aren't even stressful. I know, Richie, stop stressing. It doesn't help. Try to relax. I have been doing that. Shut you, bunny, says Phoenix, contributing to the conversation. Thank you very much, Phoenix. You're just thinking negatively because right now you're stressed and tired. Yep, that's pretty much the truth of it. The thing is, it's hard to focus on the stuff that's going to be awesome in the near future when all the stuff that sucks is like right now. Yeah, he's telling someone stop stressing doesn't normally help. I'm just coping with the stress. Like, to be honest with you, the stress isn't, have you tried not being stressed? Have you tried not being a mutant? Look, it's not a bad thing. I'm not having a bad life or anything like that. I'm just open and honest about the fact that, you know, sometimes things are really fucking amazing, and sometimes things you're just stressed about nothing. And you're just stressed. This is the way it is. Well, not about nothing, but about, like, petty things that don't matter. But they're still stressful. You know, and I'm going to tell you guys about them because this is the 3 hours a day where I get to just yammer into a microphone to a nominally receptive audience. Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and kill the music, and we're going to play some video games, so let's get that started. Oh, back into Kiseki. The nice thing about Kiseki is it's like curling up into a nice warm blankie. We're at the top, so we need something to shorten our lifespan. Stress does that for us. What the hell happened to the game? Oh, there it is. Richie, you're not being inconsiderate. Alright, so we were in Geofront B, is where we were. You know what I was gonna do? I think I remember. I was gonna run back this way. And go this way. With no map to work off of, it's hard for me to tell where I'm going. Yeah, zero, no map. Ooh. Archaisms? Really? Huh. That's unexpected. You did miss some plot. Are they gonna comment on the fact that they just fought an archaism? Nope. I thought that shit was remarkable in this universe, but I guess I was wrong. Oh, I'm gonna have to beat up a little dinky here. Nah, it's just a weird vacuum robot. Oh, so it's not an archaism? Okay. Ellie's amazing field attack? Yeah, I use Ellie exclusively now. She's so strong. Like, normally the ranged field attacks aren't that good, but hers is really good. And that's why I almost always use ranged characters for field attacks these days. Thanks, Ellie. Yeah, Ellie's a monster in this game. Why would you use Randy? Try to 2-9 the Thing is, with Ellie, you don't have to line her up. You don't have to line her up. There's like an auto-targeting thing. She'll just automatically hit, as long as you're generally facing in the right direction. That's up a level. I don't want to go up a level yet. You know what? I have yet to use Ellie's restorative S-craft, because her S-craft heals and revives, but I've been kicking so much ass in this game, I haven't really needed to. He can't aim a gun. It feels super unnatural to him. Aha! Good. I can stop being annoyed by this chest that I could always see but not get to. All right, good. I'm glad I went this way. What? Oh, it's because I left. See? It like auto targeted.
Yosha, tatami kakeruzo. Yosha.
Those guys are tough.
Ikuzo.
That's unfortunate. I could power smash them though, just for fun. Very nice. I love seeing that Sephiroth go flying. Wait, why did that say 7 rush? Was that a mistranslation that it says 7 rush? That's because he was 7 turns in a row? Does that do something special? Wait, is it because 7 is an important number in this universe? I can't remember if 7 is the important number in this universe. I hate that you can't see the monster. Seven Septarian, 7 angry. Yes. Okay.
Makaseru.
12 dominions just to throw you off. Ooh, more robots this time.
Makaseru. Yes.
Seven and 12 are both sacred numbers? Oh. Really? Oh, they explode. Well, that's nice to know. But when I hit them, they have knockback. So the explosion doesn't hit me, which is nice.
Yosh!
Oh, Kirito Kirichan, welcome back. Nice to see that you have recovered from your, I believe it was a migraine. I did notice that we hadn't seen very much of you lately. I am making the most out of this dungeon.
よっしゃ、畳みかけるぞ!
やばい!俺の番だな!
せっ!いや! 俺の番だな!
ふん!チャンスです。皆さん、お願いします。
Do you guys see the Raspberry Pi? Yeah, the Raspberry Pi 4 release. So what's the deal with the Raspberry Pi 4? I don't know anything about it. I've kind of lost track of the Raspberry Pis over the last few years. I guess I need to look at the specs of that thing. I wonder if I can make some use of it for streaming purposes. Which way is he facing? He was facing away. That was a perfect opportunity that I missed then. Shit. Got him. Four times the memory. And USB 3. USB 3 is nice. So we're talking four times the memory, what are we talking about? Like, what was the memory originally? True gig Ethernet? I don't know if I can make as good use of gig internet. 4 gigabytes RAM? Alright. Alright, we going like full Kabbalah or something in my chat right now? Now I'm scared. Where's the truth? Is it in here? Kirito, I don't even really know anymore. I think we started talking because I asked what a 7 rush was. This is the first Geofront 2nd. This is the second Geofront. Geofront B. Oh, fuck. I fucked it up. Oh, well. It's alright. So we get a slightly worse advantage. Guess we'll have to beat this guy up the regular way. Steady suction. Oh, I see what they're doing. I see what his game is. You can't suck me, robot. He's a very sucky boy. Yeah, I noticed he didn't try to suck any of the boys. Maybe he's homophobic. Maybe he's like, oh, I'm not gonna use my suck attack on guys or else they'll think I'm some sort of gay boy. Which way did I come in here? Definitely wasn't this way. Posted some benchmarks in Discord. Nice. I only suck female presenting nipples because that's female presenting nipples. Thank you, Tumblr. Oh my god. Yeah, alright. Oh boy. Dungeon puzzles. Dungeon puzzles. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh Jesus. Don't fuck. Nope. Got him. Oh god, Rick and cheese!
Chance!
Clonk. I'm off for a week. What happened to your chat? It shrunk a bit. I'm not playing the most popular game, which is weird for me. I thought for sure this would be an absolute, like, barnstormer, but it's not as popular as some of the other games that I've played, mostly because it's, like, this is, of all the obscure games I've played, this is one of the more obscure. At least maybe the most obscure besides Tokyo Xanadu that was put out by an official company. Both by Falcom. I'm a fanboy. Oh boy, this place is a maze. Yeah, this is a niche game in a niche series.
Yeah, go! Hey, go!
Mina, chance you!
Unlocalized! Yes!
Yep, unlocalized!
Makasero!
Hi. Imara! Mina, iko yo!
Cold Steel 3 will be a very different story. And then after Cold Steel 3, it's going to be The Witcher 3, which has a bit of a wider appeal, and is like an all-time classic video game, so I'm pretty excited for that one. Spoiler alert for those of you who are wondering what I'd be playing after this series, it's going to be The Witcher. Witcher 3, specifically. I did not enjoy Witcher 2 very much, but I'm told that that's pretty normal. Mass Effect. The Autumn of Threes. I'm not playing Mass Effect 3. I don't want to. I didn't play Mass Effect 3 when Mass Effect and my love for Mass Effect was at its absolute hottest. Because, like, big tentpole games like that, I do tend to wait on, and the feedback I heard from that game about people who beat it just saying, like, oh my god, it's so bad. Like saying that the game itself was amazing, but that the ending of the game was super bad. Here's another thing I didn't like about the game, is they changed, like, a lot of the character models. For some reason, all of the characters looked like they were on the Jersey Shore. Like, they all looked, like, really, like, over-manicured and over-designed or something. Like, it was, like, a little embarrassing. Like, that's a criticism of the game I actually don't hear very much. At one point, in the different endings of MME, they were basically just the same ending with a different color filter. Yes. Yep. Oh shit! Well, at least I got a first strike. I didn't even see him there. I wasn't paying attention to the menu or the compass. He's gonna suction me. Dust shoot. I don't like this guy's abilities. Why do the cleaning robots have a battle mode? How does that make any sense? Also, why are the cleaning robots crazy? Have they been hacked? Is that going to be the explanation for why I'm fighting these robots? Because they've been hacked? Someone hacked, like, a Roomba to attack me? Like, why would you design your cleaning robots to have a battle mode?
Hey, listen.
What's up, Coyote? How else will the cleaning robots go from suck to blow? I was looking for an opportunity to make that exact joke, Coyote, and I just didn't find it. Monsters appeared. Let's fight.
Osh, angete ikouze! Makaseru!
Oh yeah, I'm gonna hit all three of you.
Sokoda!
Bang, bang, bang!
Ikuzo!
Fucking sweet!
Eddie, Eddie, tanamu, tanamu!
Makase, makase!
Awesome. Waifu combo attack. That does so much damage. That does so much damage. It's crazy. A soldier suit. Pardon me while I put on my soldier suit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Actually, let me make sure... Oh, he's already wearing a soldier suit. What about the rune cloth? Defense would go down. Defense would go down. But Art's defense would go up. No. The overall over-under isn't as good. Isn't as favorable. Yeah, the combo crafts are insanely OP. Well, I can't wait to abuse the fuck out of them. Because they're exciting and fun. And I'm enjoying them quite a bit. Yep, whoops. You didn't see anything. Alright, now we'll fight.
Mina, France, yo!
Ikuzo! Say, ha! Koko da! Osha! Ikki ni bokoruzo!
Oh. I mean, technically it is 200 CP because it takes 200 CP in total, like, from your team. So, you know, not to be pedantic. It is pretty crazy that you could conceivably do two of them back to back, though. That is a little nuts. If you've built up the 200 total on both characters, you could execute it and then just do it again. I wonder. Later on, other characters get them. That's right. You could conceivably do four in a row. I can't wait to cheese a boss with that and have you guys be really mad at me. Oh, this just goes right back over here. Just one-shotting shit. You know how I do. Don't worry, I won't cheese it too bad. Alright, I'm just checking out the area. Whenever you make a change to the geography of a map or something like that, it's a good idea to run through it again just to see and make sure you're not leaving any opportunities behind. You could already cheese out bosses with chain crafts and SC in third. I don't know if I ever really used chain crafts. I remember that they introduced that in SC or third or something, and I didn't really use them a lot. I never found the value in them. Like, they just seemed like kinda slightly better crafts. Kind of. Like, a little bit.
よっしゃ、畳かけるぞ。
チャンスだ。
よし、畳かけるぞ。
So you discovered Julia Mueller's Scarab whatever physical? Oh, I, like I never used it, so I guess no, I never did discover that.
任せろ。
Randy Orlando with that fat hog damage.
なんとかなったわね。
Both Julia and Mueller both double hit in the chain.
ここだ。よっしゃ。一気にボコるぞ。了解。
はい。ここです。
I mean, there's another reason why Ellie is leading the team currently is because she has the orbits on that let her see where enemies and the chests are on the field. So her ability is really good, and she's scouting as well.So it's kind of a 1-2 punch. Ooh, here we go. Sleepy time. Everybody go sleepy now.This is going to be an interesting stream, folks. My brain is so frazzled right now. I'm trying to summon, like, my usual kick-butt energy, but, like, I just feel just, like mentally annihilated. How do I want to fish. I see a fishing spot, but I can't fish. Why can't I fish?Uh-oh, surrounded by robots. Oh, Big Daddy Robot. Oh, he big boy. And we get ambushed. Oh, come on. That is inconvenient. That is super inconvenient. All right.Okay. What? Okay, this is already really annoying. All right. Well, that should be short, not shot. Oh, okay. I was wondering what the hell that was all about. Well, great.
さあ、いや。俺の番だな。そこだ。
No burn, huh? That's unfortunate.Single strength deck. Strength and defense 25%. Strengthens the attack. For one. That's weird. For one ally? For 30 EP? That seems. I guess it does two things at once, but still. I have a very strong feeling none of those are going to go very well for me.
さてと。
Even Gallagher? galleon tower. It's like, eh.
Enigma Kudo.
Just point blank, huh? Okay. Thanks. Okay. I love how these guys keep getting Sephiroth turns. I didn't need all that Sephiroth anyway. Alright, somebody needs to teach these guys a new goddamn trick. Okay, that one fucking stung. Alright, that didn't do very much. You know what? Yeah, let's do that. They get CP for it too, which is pretty fucking sweet.
Ikuze.
I can still hit both of them. Here. Maybe this will help. Nope, they resist blind. Okay. Alright.
Hi.
Lloyd's in a tough spot here. Let's try to hook him up. Thankfully, she can cast this like immediately.
Arigato.
Superb. Thankfully, that doesn't do very much. They keep getting Sephiroth turns. He critical shorted himself? I forgot to steal that critical. Good. Wow. I'm dumb. I was not paying attention. Okay. Yeah, hope that's not gonna help. Here, fuck both these guys up. And they're in a straight line. So I can hit them with the salamander. Set them, get them burning. Chaos brand him. Just run up and hit him. Very nice.
What's up?
I wonder. Can I power smash the two of them? I can. No, you do not get turns. You do not get turns. Yeah, just keep doing that. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with this guy just killing himself. 452. Nice stuff. Ow. Forgot about that. I'll tell you what, Chaos Brand hurt like crazy, so I'm gonna hit him with it again. This should not hit either of them. Nope, it hit both of them. Awesome. Just Randy? He's really the guy. Wait, no, it hit both of them. I was like, is he really the guy you wanna? Like, really? Shoot yourself with the healing bullet.
Yes. Makaseru.
There we go. There's the burn.
行きます。ドライブ開始。
俺の番だな。エイト。
それ。
Thanks.
Thanks.
さてと。
Unfortunately, she can't do very much here. It is a little bit of a waste of a critical, unfortunately. But this will absolutely kill him. So I'm gonna move my people away just in case he has a stupid like PBAOE explosion where he tries to like take everyone out in, like a kamikaze attack, which I am not gonna fuck with. So get the hell away from him, everybody. Hit him with that icicle, and that should be the end of him. I fucking knew it. Ooh, good Sepha. And a U material. I know from experience that stuff's good. Alright. There we go. Yeah, let's fish. Which rod do you want to use? Feather tackle. I've got 4 row. Let's see what we can catch. Thank goodness I killed those robins. Really? Nothing? Let's try red flies. If it weren't for the fact that all those robins there, I wouldn't have been able to fish here. I can't even talk today. I can't even make words or phrases in the English language. That's how bad it is. I know, Quixote. This is... My brain feels so shot. Really? Okay, let's try this. This must be like a special fishing spot. You need like specific things.
Shimatta.
Really?
Sore.
Oh, hi, Blue.
Yosh, omono da.
Oh, just a snow crab? Meh. You guys think McBurn wears glasses because they're fashionable or because he actually has poor vision? Does one of the strongest guys in the series seriously have bad vision? Does he think it matches his cotton candy hair and his flame-ass jacket? What's the deal with McBurn? I think McBurn is just pure awesomeness, and nothing really has to matter with him. Like, he's just the coolest guy in the universe. I don't know if you've watched Heart of America, the movie, but, you know, it's like, what's his name? Kevin? No, not Kevin. What's his name in Heart of America? Then why not sunglasses for his fire? Because that would be not awesome. For reasons I'm not equipped to explain right now. Maybe he does have bad vision. Why would he not have bad vision? Why does being so awesome mean you don't have like myopia or something like that? Maybe he has short... You know, he has trouble reading. What does that have to do with anything? What's with the Muzak, by the way?
He's on fire!
Thank you, Quixote. I just think it's funny to imagine McBurn getting his fight and his glasses fall off and he goes full of Velma. Peep inside. Oh, it's the kid. Hey, how does this kid get pizza delivered to him down here? Does he have the robots bring it to him?
ZCF では新しい型の定期飛行船を開発してんのか。オーバルギアの開発といい、あそこも相当飛ばしてるよな。
あれって
どうやら
インではないみたいだけど。
This hacker kid listens to the lamest music.
なんだあのガキは。
やっぱり。
しかし、インの旦那もアルジェムの結晶とは気前がいいよな。このサイズだと1万ミラくらいにはなるんじゃないかね。明日あたりにナインバリで解禁するかね。
It's nice that he just narrates out loud his nefarious plot. Oh, the robots make the pizza. I don't know if I'd want, like, greasy pizza. And I don't mean, like, grease in the good way that pizza is usually greasy.
どうやら君がハッカーみたいだな。
おいおい、まだ本当にガキじゃねえか。
なんだあんたら。まさかインの旦那が言ってた特務支援課かよ。
なあ、その通りだ。
どうやらインとは本当に面識があるみたいね。
いや、ありえるもんか。この天才ヨナ様の足跡を追ってここまでたどり着けるなんて。
That kid really is a hacker. Well, he has what looks like a video game joystick. What I'm assuming is a bottle of Mountain Dew Code Red. A completely uneaten pizza. Like, one of the slices has been taken out, but it hasn't actually been eaten. Another bottle of Code Red. Two additional pizza boxes.
相変わらずですね。ヨナ・セイクリッド。
His last name is Sacred?
Tio Prato? どうしてここに?
I bought a six-pack of Mountain Dew. I didn't see that. I'm not even gonna drink it. Why? Is this like a gamer thing? Why do I... I don't know why. I haven't been watching your stream because you're ahead of me now.
Tio, 知り合いなのか?
エプスタイン財団の同じ研究所にいたことがあります。もっとも、専門が違ったので。それほど信仰はありませんでしたが。
そうか。あんたならあのモードを使えば、僕の功績を終えるはずだよな。ああ、もう分かってたらもっと念入りに仕掛けたのに。
爪が甘いですね。
I miss Surge too.
そんなことだから、いたずらをして財団に大損害を与えるんです。
うっせえな。
なんだその大損害ってのは。
彼は幼少から財団の研究所でシステムエンジニアとしての英才教育を受けていたのですが、いたずらがひどく、
His mischiefs were severe.
ある時研究成果の一つを台無しにして大損害を出してしまったんです。そしてそれを怒られるのが嫌で出奔してしまったらしくて。
You lost 5 pounds, congratulations, I think. Is that a good thing?I'm assuming it is.
どんな理由かと思えば。
やれやれ。見たまんまのガキってわけですか。
Mischief's intensified.
もう、言いたい放題言いやがって。ティオプラト、財団に告げ口したりすんなよ。
You gonna tattle on me?
したらあんたの恥ずかしい秘密を登録ネットにばらまいてやるからな。
Embarrassing secrets?
どうぞご勝手に。別に。知られて恥ずかしい秘密なんてありませんし、あったとしてもあなたに掴まれるような隙は見せませんし、ネットにばらまかれたとしてもすぐに対処できるでしょうから。
ティオスケの方が完全に役者が上みたいだな。
それでヨナと言ったな。君はどうしてここに。
Yeah, I like the part of the conversation where Lloyd just says, all right, that's enough shenanigans, everybody. It's time for the actual police officer to do some actual police work, if you'll give me the opportunity, please.
せえな。あんたにそんなことを話す義理は。
答えなさい、ヨナ。
You're on a broth diet because that's what would stay down? Ooh, have you been sick?
この場所にたどり着かれた時点で、ゲームはあなたの負けです。
わかったよ。僕はな、今このクロスベルで情報屋をやってるんだ。
情報屋？
おいおい、ガキには似合わねえ言葉だな。
今時の情報屋は年なんか関係ねえっつーの。このクロスベルにはとにかくいろんな情報が集まってくる。帝国、共和国、リゲール、レミフェリア、レマンからアルテリアまで、それに加えていろんな会社や国際企業の支社なんかも多いしな。そういったところの情報が動力ネットを通じて流れるんだよ。まだセキュリティ意識も低いから美味しい情報を食い放題ってわけさ。
いいえ、まだ試行段階なので。
I like how that's funny. Lloyd's like, wait a minute, is that illegal? They're like, no, there's really no laws.
このクロスベルはそこら辺も甘そうだしね。財団のラボも飽き飽きしてたからここで情報屋を開いたってわけ。
How did he move the servers in? You're just gonna say robots. It was probably the robots.
お得意様もかなりいるし、がっぽり儲けさせてもらってるぜ。
やれやれ、世の中何見てやがんな。
しかし私がクロスベル警察に出向してたのは知らなかったみたいですし。
Wow, wait, you've never seen the records from the car wreck? And it was worse than you thought, huh? Jesus. Is that illegal? I'm gonna call the cops on you, Randy. You are the cops, Lloyd. Back to leveling I go. Just wanted to ask about McBurn. Thanks, Blue. Thanks for lurking, I'm assuming?
So, 情報屋としては甘いのでは?
Yeah, there we go.
仕方ないだろ。僕だってクロスベルのことを全部は把握してねえんだし、キティの相手だってあるからいろいろと忙しいんだよ。
Watch this, gamers. Full shot. Okay, bye.
キティ?
こっちのことだっつーの。ってまさかあんたがキティじゃないよな。いつクロスベルに来たんだよ。
質問の意味がわかりませんが、私がクロスベルに来たのは2ヶ月ほど前のことですね。
Oh my god, Blue. Blue.
That's one for the fail compilation.
Blue just burned 232,000 dinky dollars. Again. He's probably lost well over a million dinky dollars at this point. Well over a million. Holy shit. Well done, Blue. That's for you, man. Congratulations.
話はよくわからないが、そろそろ答えてもらおう。インとはどういう関係だ？あのメールを送ったのが君なのは確かなんだろ？なぜあんなものを送った？
Sending threatening letters has to be illegal.
まあいいか。ほらよ、受け取りな。
これは
インからの伝言。
インの旦那からの依頼でね、あんたらにメールを送ってここにたどり着けたらそのカードを渡せって言われていたんだ。まさか本当にたどり着くとは思わなかったけどな。
なるほどな。そんじゃお前、インってのに何度も会ったことがあんのか。
This guy Yin is acting a lot like Blue Blank.
お得意様の一
人だね。 But like a less fun Blue Blank.
たまにここに直接来てはいろいろ情報を買ってくれるんだ。
This would be like if Blue Blank's lawyer was trying to get in touch with you. And Blue Blank, and the lawyer was just like, I'll just send them a summons. And Blue Blank is like, no! It needs to be a scavenger hunt. It's like, why? Because it's not fabulous! And so the lawyer is just like, alright, what if I send them a message to go here, and when they get there, then I give them the message? It's like you're not even paying attention! Where's your riddles?
What?
Blue Blanc. Sorry, Kirito. Blue Blanc. I just say Blue Blanc because I'm a Yankee.
どういう人物なんですか？
いや、いつもココにまとって仮面をつけてるから知らねえし。
There you go. That's Blue Blanc. Blue Blanc. Whatever. Learn French, you Yankee. Thanks, Tycoon. I appreciate it. In addition to everything I had, they removed a clot from my right artery. Almost. Okay, that's pretty big. That formed because of the car wreck at 10 years old. Holy shit. Yo, those clots are no joke.
何でも カルバードの東方神社の伝説の殺し屋なんだろ。
You won't even know it's there。
かっけえよな。
クールって、
やれやれ、怖いもの知らずな小僧だな。
でもインが私たちを誘っているのは確かみたいね。何か話したいことがあるような文面だったけど。
ああ、そうみたいだぜ。
Ooh, Monster Hunter World at 50%? That is very tempting。
あんたたちを試したいんだとさ。
へ、随分とふざけた犯罪者じゃねえか。
しかし、この星の塔というのは何かの暗喩みたいですけど。
星の塔、どこかで聞いたことがあるような。
もしかしてクロスベルの郊外にある星見の塔のことかしら。
Tower of Stargaze? Yeah, it could be it。
ウルスラ街道の途中で見るあの中世の塔のことか。
おいおい、あんなところまで俺らを呼び出そうってのか。
でも他に手がかりはないわ。ここは行ってみるしかないんじゃないかしら。
ああ、俺も賛成だ。準備をしたらすぐにでも南口から出るとして、
問題はこの小僧をどうするかってことかね。
なんだよ、もう僕に用はないだろ。
あのな、このジオフロントはクロスベル市の施設だ。
Ooh, you're trespassing. That too is illegal. Great detective work, team. Go to the place the guy told you to go to.
食生活にも問題ありそうだし。
This is the problem of your eating habits?
ですね。宅配ピザの箱ばっかりですし。というか、まさかここまで運んでもらっているんですか？
なわけねえじゃん。ゲートを出たあたりまでいつも届けてもらってるんだ。
Just outside the gate and the robots bring it。
このすぐ先に出口近くに通じている排気ダクトがあるからな。
Or maybe he goes and picks some。
安全に出られるってわけさ。
ダメだこいつ、引きこもる気満々じゃねえか。
はあ、こっちも忙しいからこの場は見逃すけど、あんまり悪さをしたりやりすぎたりするんじゃないぞ。恨みを買って危ない目にあったりするかもしれないんだし。
If you incur our wrath, says Lloyd the detective to the, I'm assuming, 12-year-old kid。
そうね、それも心配だわ。
はっ、そんなヘマするかよ。ま、あんたらも欲しい情報があったら来なよ。ただし僕は高いぜ。安月給の新米警察官なんかに払えるとは思えないけどね。
こいつ、
まあまあロイドさん、いざとなれば私がここをハッキングして必要な情報をもらえば済みますし。
おい、
I like you, Tio. Tio's goodTio has my approval. It's just so deadpan. Like, I thought I really wasn't gonna like Tio because I don't know if her archetype is strictly my thing. But I do really like Tio.That way, I wonder what's this way. Do I like her combat grunts? I don't understand your question. Oh wait, I came in this way. What's up, Tycoon? Go back? Wait.Wait, this way? Wait, go back this way? Just leave? Yeah, this looks like the way I came in. So this way is the way I should go to leave. Also, good work, everybody. Still not using goddamn compass directions. Y'all learn how to read a map? Just say go west.It's right there on the screen. It's like on the screen. Just find the tree. Don't send me back to that bad place. Full screen viewer privileges? You're only watching me on a partial screen? Floofy, do you have my window cropped so it's just this? Right here? Hi! No? Oh, well, never mind. Wait, you guys, like, chat gets points on a blue stream? I guess you guys do have points, you have dinky dollars.
なんとか財団の方で引き取ってもらった方が。でも大損害とか言ってたし、逆に知らせない方がいいのか。放っておけって。したたかそうなガキだったし、あの様子じゃ行動力もあんだろう。まあ天才的な頭脳を持っているのはちょっと抜けたところがあるので、専門外の私にも付け込む隙がありますけど。
Blue's chat is at like negative 10. It's just lose points. Sounds very negative.
ああ、そうするか。まあいい。それはともかく、どうやら星見の塔で待っているみたいだけど。確か、ウルスラ街道の途中から見えた塔ですね。どうやって行くんでしょう。確か。
街道の途中に森に入る脇道があったはずだ。そっちの先にあるんじゃねえか。そうね。いずれにせよ、準備を整えて向かった方がいいでしょうね。ああ。罠の可能性だってある。万全の準備をして出発しよう。Real subtle game, real subtle. All right. So let's go to Central Square. Hi, Zite. I will say this. Zite has been impressively useful. I have been pleased with Zite so far. The fact that he's RNG makes me kind of not want to use him. But thus far, it's actually kind of worked out. His abilities are really strong. Especially Howl. Howl is amazing. A defense, debuff, and AT delay. Oh my goodness. I just thought it wouldn't be as good because it's RNG-based, and RNG is always bad. Always, always. Certain people in this chat has been getting on his nerves. How have they been managing that? Right, nothing new here. Nothing new under the sun, it would seem. Do I have any new quartz that I'm not... Nope, nothing new. Backseating, beating spoilery. Oh... I am actually very pleased at my chat that I really have not been spoiled on very much. Except Floofy was the biggest spoiler yet. And that was completely accidental. I'm not gonna let her forget it though. Spoiler. OMG spoilery. At the end of the game ends. God damn it, Central Guard! What the fuck, man? How do you get to do me like that? Alright, where are we going? Probably Tower Stargaze we see from St. Ursula By Road. Where the hell is the St. Ursula By Road? Thank you. use your region map. Oh. There we go. All right. St. Ursula by road south. All right. So you got to go south. Okay. When Sheppy would decide that the game will end. Targal, I don't know what you're talking about. You're talking nonsense right now. Guessing fork in the road? Alright. Alright, where's the... Where the hell is the... By road? It's the college area. Maybe it's up one? Oh! Can't get past me. Really?
Yosha, tatami
kakeruzo! I thought I would just instant kill these guys.
Yosha, ikki ni bokoruzo!
Okay desu.
Wakatta wa?
Okay desu. Yeah. I must be like right at the level where it's like I am almost too overpowered. But I'm not getting like any. I didn't get anything for that. I have a feeling everything's gonna run away from me, so I'm just gonna. Oh! Another tear bomb, thank you. Aha, there it is. Oh, it's chasing after me? Really? That's where the suspect told us to meet them, Lloyd. Randy Orlando has nothing to worry about. It's almost like he might be hiding something. I wonder. Spooky, spooky. Oh good, more monkeys. I was hoping.
Yosh! Ikki ni ikuzo!
Aito!
Ore no ban da na!
Soko da!
よし。行きます。行きます。はあ。ええ。うん。そこ。行くぜ。
Still liking Randy? Loving him. I actually love everybody on this team. There isn't a single person I don't like on this team. They're all great. And burn and die. Okay. Haha!
Makasero!
Focus fire here. I'm like 80% sure Ellie's voice actor is in FGO, and it's really throwing me off. I need to set up that FGO stream on a weekend. Like, this move and stuff has absolutely fucked my schedule on trying to get those special streams done, guys. Like, I know I have like a costume stream, I've all these different streams I need to do, and I'm just still waiting for, I'm honestly just waiting for the move to be done. Once the move is done, I'll be able to do all those awesome streams. If I were at home, I'd be cracking open a beer right now. But we're almost there, Floofy. We're almost there. Black shell, marble steak, and ripe apple. Ooh. A bug boy.
Blammo.
Well, it's more that I just finished two of the giant things hanging over my head for the deadline I'm drowning under. Oh, at work? Oh, are you announcing a good thing that happened to you at work? Awesome, Luffy. I'm glad to hear that. I know that you've been stressing very heavily about it. Must celebrate. Oh, where's Sniff been? I didn't even know Sniff was around. He hasn't tuned into my stream for a long time, but I just assumed he was just sick of me being white all the time, and it was just bothering him. He wasn't able to relax in my stream because he's just getting bodied all the time by my knowledge and gamer skills and my superior taste in mass media. Silence, streamer? What are you talking about? You can't silence me. We saw his arm in the audience. He waved. Oh, he was at GDQ? Oh, game's done quick? Oh, is that happening right now? I haven't even noticed that happen. You can hear Sniff yelling anywhere. It's like a torpedo of sound that cuts through any white noise. It is remarkable, Floofy. I don't know how you live in the same house with the guy, and your eardrums are not just constantly blown out of your skull. He is uncannily loud, and that's coming from somebody who's so fucking loud the normal sound of my voice almost got me evicted from my goddamn apartment. What level am I? I'm not gonna risk it. Wait. It's a sentient banana with a face on its backside? Wait, it has a face on both sides? What the hell is this thing? Banana blade? I don't know what name I was expecting. But Benenblade was not it. The monsters in these games make no sense. He's a big boy. Oh, he a big boy. You should let him attack you? Alright, I'll see what I can do. If I see another one of those guys wandering around, I might serve myself up on a platter. Really? I'm actually going to use Excel Rush because it's a Sepith turn, and this is going to knock 7 shades of Sepith out of these guys. Oh, and I got a 7 Rush. That's nice. Guess he's going to get a turn here. Nah. Sorry, homie, you're not gonna get to use that. Yeah, 7 rush adds just 10%. Oh, that's nice, I suppose.
Yosha!
みかけるぞ。
アイサー、
わかった
です。
トン、
えい、
まだまだいける。
Get a lot of marbled steak, which is good. But I'm not getting a lot. I don't have a lot of black pepper or beast. Oh, wait. I've got a ton of beast flesh, actually. Just not a lot of black pepper. Where do I want to go? I want to go north here. And I want to grab that. Savory pinion. What's a pinion? Is that like an onion of some kind or something? Ah, shit. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, bug boy. Oh, it's a feather?
Okay.
These guys are tough. 9 turns of poison is a lot of poison. Tycoon, those Discord scams tend to be scams. So make sure you independently confirm it. Yeah, it's actually a pretty common thing on Discord to have scams be portrayed as like as though they're not scams. Like they'll warn you about the scam, but that is in fact the scam. Ooh, I love luscious oranges. Alright, here's the banana. So I'll tell you what, I'll just alright, here we go. I'll focus on one of these guys. Whoops. Okay, well now I'm gonna have to fight both of them. One of them's gonna get a critical. Okay. It's got a sword in it. I don't know. I expected more. They have a KO chance? Okay. Jerks. Thanks. I hate the one-hit KOs. Brave Smash! I thought that said Brave Smart. I'm like, he is! Both of those things. Brave Smart. That's what I thought it said. Oh, another Chungus.
Sensei Kano.
This is a weird enemy configuration, isn't it? Yeah, that wow, that actually does decent damage on a critical. Remember when this monkey was a boss? I remember when there were like three of them and that was a boss. I also remember whooping ass. And I got the 7 rush. What does that say? What? Oh, okay. It does sound like she says fuck off. It does sound like that. Well, missed the banana. I'm not gonna fuck around with this banana.
Yes.
Stupid knife bananas. And burns to death. And he's dead. Cast? Ooh, that probably speeds up casting even more. I get rid of EP 1 for cast. Time needed for enchant for chanting arts. Where do I get rid of evade 2? I could get rid of evade 2. I've already got Ellie for the wind arts and stuff. Okay, everybody. Yep, good timing there, Quixote, but give me one quick second. I will be back in just a moment. I need to take a quick break, and when I return, it will be time for the happy hour. So you guys enjoy a little bit of music, and I'll be back in just a little bit.
Party people!
Party people!
We have taken control of your mind. So get on the floor, cause it's time to kick up dirt. Now let's work!
Indiana Jones and rip your fucking dick out.
Now punch your friend, punch your friend. Get on the fucking floor and punch your best friend.
Make your butt look flat.
Neo Jukebox. I'll give him a little poke every now and then because I want to encourage the best in others. Because I always bring my best to you, except for today, where I am sucking a fat one because I'm tired and exhausted. And baby just wants to go to sleep. But I can't because I've got shit I have to do tonight, so. On the Minecraft front, I do indeed have a few servers that you as a mod have access to whenever. So Quixote, here's what I would really like to do in Minecraft. I would like to be part of a server, but I don't want to necessarily socialize with anyone. It just makes it fun for me to know that I'm building something in a place where people are going to see the results of what I'm building. I also like just want to like mine and sort of relax. Separate together, exactly. I want to be alone in good company. So I'll hit you up about that and maybe we'll figure out what server would probably be best. I'd also have to figure out how to download the game again. I'm not rebuying that shit. I bought that shit ages ago and I'm not spending any more money. I know Notch doesn't get a cent of it, but still. Alright, Tycoon. This is a weird song, Central Guard. Can I get the link, please, Tycoon, if you would? I saw that you redeemed the Watch My Husbando. Goddamn, my viewer count is low as fuck. That's why I hide it from myself. I just missed it today. Alright, let's pop this up on the stream. Boop. Okay. Let me zoom in a little bit here. Goggles. Glove. Boots. Nice little bicycle, and he rides away. Isn't that nice? Yeah, this dude's pretty cool. I like him. I think he's neat. I like his outfit. So I'm guessing this is from, like, one of those Slice of Life anime or something. Well, this is actually a proper video. I'm going to pop that up on stream. Tycoon, what is this for? Oh, wait. Tycoon has submitted, like, even more... Oh, just more pictures of the same guy? Wait a minute. Oh, I see. Yeah, he's all right. I think this guy's cool. Fruits Basket. Wait, his name is Fruits Basket? Wait, what anime is this? Oh, is the anime called Fruits Basket and the guy's name is Haro? I guess that makes a little bit more sense. Yeah, he seems like a fun dude. He seems cool. Seems like a dude I want to hang out with. I'm gonna give him a 7.25. Hatsuharu? Yeah, 7.25 for my boy Hatsuharu. Oh, this looks like a downer music video. This is a downer song and a downer music video. Look at how like washed out all the colors are. He's hilarious. Yeah, he looks funny. That I don't know if I could possibly like look at this. Oh, Coco with the wow. God damn, Coco. It is. Oof. Oof. This guy's straight up early 2000s shady video. It is. This is. In like his inflection and everything, like the way he's rapping. Not this bit where he's singing. This is not like Eminem at all, but the bit where he was rapping. That did sound a little bit like Eminem, didn't it? I'm waiting for him to bust off about Kim being addicted to meth. Alright. Anyway. Wow. This was not the energy. I appreciate Central Guard. I appreciate the music video. I wouldn't say that this is necessarily the energy I'm going for right now, where I'm feeling kind of stressed and I'm kind of trying to pick myself up a little bit and sort of get into it like a fun groove. And I'm just watching like a sad kid in a sad video with his sad mom. The other one is even more depressing. Should I just skip it? Joiner Lucas, I'm sorry. And then a phone number. Okay. I'll link military funerals in the video jukebox, don't worry. No, watch it. It's so good. Okay, Central Guard. Not really reading the room super well right now, but it's your dinky dollars. I'm not gonna have it on the stream though. I can't watch it. It's too sad. Want something even more depressing? No. In fact, I don't. I don't want anything depressing. Thank you, Kirito, by the way. Kirito, it's so nice to have you back. I missed you. Oh man, it's hard to even. I have a video I can link about the AIDS epidemic. Nope. The depressing hour. It is called the happy hour. I'm not feeling super happy right now. If you went to like a bar during happy hour, they actually had a jukebox and you played this, everyone in the bar would do one of these. Everybody in the bar would be sitting and drinking and they just kind of go. And you're just like, come on guys, how would you leave? And Dinky being smug and sleepy. He's being smug right now. Not so much sleepy, but very smug. The Dinky do. Oh, the Dinky boy. Oh, he's such a Dinky boy, this guy. I mean, whenever I feel bad, I just have full sad music at full volume. I read an article recently that said that research suggests that when you're feeling really sad, listening to sad music makes you feel better. Like, people might think like, no, don't listen to sad music. It'll just make you even sadder. I think there's something to it making you feel better, because it's like, it's facing and acknowledging the shitty feelings that you're having as opposed to bottling them up, which they say is healthy. You know, you gotta, Phoenix, you better not be at work. God forbid we make Shep watch an anime about, why is it, okay, we need to, Phoenix, we need to have an intervention. You need to stop talking about lollies. It's fucking weird. You need to stop bringing it up. You need to stop. Like, you know, it's. And Bill's got you right. Like, you actually need to stop. Like, yeah. Like, you know, it's like that time to stop here.
Services. It's time to stop.
It's time to stop. Okay, what is this? This is from Yoda Rappin. I am very online, okay, as a person. Like, I'm online all the time. I'm online when I'm at work. I'm online when I'm home. I am online all the time. And yet, Yoda Rappin every day has a new video for me I have never seen. How is this possible? How does he do it? I get coming up with a video now and then that I haven't seen, you know? Every day, multiple people. Videos. Fuck. Think of the amount of work that went into making this. Now, is he using the Furbies? How does this even work? I know every day people upload like 100 million videos. I know, I get it. But Yoda rapping somehow manages to eat every single time he finds one I've never seen. Well, actually, no, except that one time for Pokemon ROM. The real question is what happens to this thing after the video. Right? Sync, exactly. Okay, so he makes the video of his Furby organ. How many Furby organ videos can you realistically make? Five? You can make five, I think. Furby... Oh, he's playing Sandstorm. He's playing Sandstorm. Okay. Alright. They're still making videos of the Discmatron? I don't even know what that is! I linked something that makes me happy. Thank you, Coco. You're coming up in a couple videos. After this, we've got Joiner Lucas, a 6-minute, 35-second video from Central Guard that purports to be extremely depressing. Do I have to watch that Central Guard, really? Can we watch, like, part of it and get the idea and then move on? Okay, he can stop doing that. Please stop doing that. Please stop. I had like a Five Nights at Freddy's vibe from that. Okay, here we go. Joiner Lucas. Why is there a phone number? That looks like an actual phone number. Like, not those, like, fake 555. Call me a coward, say that I'm not strong because I'm not like you. Okay. Call me crazy because I live in a maze. Tell me, how about you? I think I live in my head. Sometimes nah. I think that I'm dead. I hide behind my youth. Nah. No, I've been losing my mind and I'm a little behind. Step aside my shoes. Cause I never been happy with myself. Nope. And I don't need no one feeling bad for me. Trying to offer me. Look, especially not today, man. Central Guard, did you not see the internet news today? Are you not aware of what happened? Like, it's totally cool if you didn't pay attention. The only reason I know is because I'm, like, desperately on Reddit all the time. Like, so I'm an avid Redditor, so I only know about this thing. Yeah, I'm sure some people in the chat know. Etika. Yeah. It's sort of big news. He was like a big YouTuber. For a lot of people, he was like a major. Yeah, it was confirmed. So, sort of an awkward. Yeah, he disappeared 4 days ago, and, like, to the point where, like, the police were tweeting out, like, hey, if you've seen him, let us know, and then they found a body, so. It's really sad. I haven't seen, and I don't want to see, this so-called creepy video. Apparently he uploaded a video that was really creepy. The thing is, he was apparently prone to, like, mental breakdowns. He was just, like, mentally unwell. And we have a complete failure of a mental health system in this country. So people who are mentally unwell, I've never heard of this person. Central Guard, me neither. But what I do know is he was fucking famous as shit because the top, like, on the front page of Reddit, the top 20 articles of the front page of Reddit, if you go to rall, is like 4 or 5 of those articles are about this guy. So, he wasn't famous to me, but he was famous to millions of other people. And, it's just sad. It's sad because every single time something like this happens, we all say, oh, the signs were all there, we should have done something, somebody should have said something, we saw this coming from a million miles away, but there is, despite the fact that there's, like, suicide hotlines and stuff, all of the services currently available are opt-in. And people who are in that frame of mind aren't likely to opt into those things. And so every time this cycles around, we're like, oh, what could we have done? I'll tell you what we could do is make mental health services ubiquitous and free for everyone. Like, my brother has problems with anxiety, like serious problems with anxiety. That number is a helpline? Yeah. yeah. Okay, if that number is indeed a helpline, and the song is Against Depression, that's a good call, Central Guard. Maybe I'll put that back up. But I'm gonna drop it down. So my brother has issues with anxiety and mental health issues. And he finds it very difficult to find help. And he's a guy with a job. Like, he's got a full job. He has a family that supports and loves him. He's got no problems with that, with any of this stuff, except he just has anxiety. It's just a thing with his brain. And he tries to seek help, and it's so, so difficult to find it. Interesting timing with all this news of the question I got on Curious Cat today. I've only, like, heard tangentially of what Curious Cat is. Oh, Big T! Oh my god. Oh my god, Big T!
You are blessed.
Thank you, Big T. I'm glad to see that you're out of your radiotherapy. How did that go? Hopefully it went well. We haven't seen Big T in a while. Big T comes around every now and then, full of positivity, and then disappears once more, I guess to get experimented on by all of the world's finest top medical minds. But here he is, he's back and giving me 1,000 biddies that he absolutely should have, or she, should have absolutely saved for themselves. Hey, Kefka! Welcome back, Kefka. Someone asked that since I live in Texas if I have a gun. I was in the process of typing an answer, and while I grew up in a household with two guns, I don't have one myself because I would be denied due to having a suicide attempt on my personal record. And that is a very good reason to be denied a gun. That's actually another really good reason I also don't own a gun. First off, because I live in New Hampshire, in a part of New Hampshire where crime is rare. And also, it's because, I mean, look, statistically, I'm a guy who likes statistics. I enjoy them. I'm not a statistician, and I don't have a head for math, but I do respect and understand statistics. And statistically speaking, if you own a gun, it is something like 100 times more likely that you'll use it on yourself versus using it on somebody else. And I don't want to roll those dice. I don't like RNG. I don't want to roll those dice. LMAO, I have to give something kind of positivity. Dude, Big T, I appreciate it, dude. Thank you very much. It's huge. Oh my god, I appreciate it so much, my dude. That's 1,050 biddies. So generous, Big T. I appreciate it. How are you feeling, dude? How are you feeling? I know radiotherapy. I'm told it sucks. But hopefully yours isn't too bad. Private sales don't require background checks, so LOL get fucked depressed people, says Washington. I think it's LOL get fucked everybody everywhere. But I don't want to get too deep into that. Suffice to say, yeah, this is a good discussion for happy hour. You see what you did, Central Guard? You see what you did to us? My dad owns a whole gun shop, but he keeps things locked up. See, that's another thing, too, is I wouldn't feel safe unless I locked my shit up, like, real nice. You know what, Central Guard, look, Central Guard, I just want to say, I appreciate it, and maybe on a happier happy hour, this would be a good song to play and to listen to, but oh boy, is it dragging down the mood. I'm just going to move on ahead. Suffice to say, folks, if you do need help, apparently the number is right there on the screen. You know, call that number anytime for anything if you're feeling a little bit down, okay? Like I said, I don't need to worry about break-ins. I have 6 swords and 3 baseball bats. Do you have 19 arms? Or are you, Kloofy, or are you expecting to get disarmed, like, a bunch of times, like in an anime, where you keep falling back, but you're grabbing, like, new weapons as you go? All right. I want a refund of my dinky dollars. I didn't decide fate. Central Guard, I gave you, like, 250 grand dinky dollars. You're fine. You're a subscriber. That cost you 100 dinky dollars. You're fine. Someone give Central Guard 101 dinky dollars that I earned. All right, you know what? Here, everybody just got 500 dinky dollars. How about that, Central Guard? All right, this makes Coco happy. This does look happy. Oh, Konosuba, I still need to watch this. Was she vomiting sparkles? This does look fun. This does look fun. My hot takes. Everyone should have the right to KYS. When in doubt, add more nihilism. What's KYS? Oh, no, Targil. No. It's not about having the right. I know, Coco. This chat is... Whew. It hasn't made me sick, says Big T Gaming. I'm doing proton radiation, so it just pinpoints the tumor itself and won't cause me to lose much hair. Proton radiation. I think I want to watch this. I think I would want to watch this more if it weren't for the tits. Oh! Loud. I've seen this, by the way. The Imperial March on Floppies. I've seen this. So Central Guard, I just added 200 dinky dollars to you to give you one free song plus one more. I saw the song that you requested was Little Dicky, which I will not play on this channel. The reason why I won't play Little Dicky on this channel is I used to like Little Dicky, but then he did a song with Chris Brown that was particularly tasteless, and so he's fucking dead to me. And he's not welcome on my stream. I'm not going to play Little Dicky on my stream. This is my. You didn't know that, which is why I gave you an extra 100 Dinky dollars. So that gives you, that grants you two free songs. But I'm not playing Little Dicky because I'm petty and Chris Brown fucking sucks. And if you make a song with Chris Brown, I don't play your shit on my channel. So that's not against you, Central Guard. That's against you, Little Dicky, who will never watch or see this ever. Fuck you. This is impressive, but I'm getting towards the end of my, so thank you very much for this. All Xenoblade music was co-produced with Little Dicky. Oh, god damn it, now I have to yeet all that. Okay. Wait. Is this a ScanJet Easter egg? That's a factory function? What? Wait, HP added this? Oh my, that makes it so much more impressive. So this isn't a hack. This is just an Easter egg for the scanner. Stop moving the camera around, goofball. Wow, that's an old-ass scanner. That's an old-ass scanner. That shit's old as fuck. I'm impressed, though. I'm impressed. Thank you very much, Floofy, and thank you, everybody. Let's play some video games. It was useful for the phone support text because we could get users on the phone to set it off. It basically meant the scanner's hardware is functioning right. Oh, nice. Wait, Floofy, you were an HP, like, support tech? Wow, the more you know, for a year and a half, sweet. So yeah, sorry Central Guard. Central Guard, not really batting 1,000 today, but it's all right, we all have off days. And the funny thing is, it's not really his fault. Like none of it has been his fault. He's, oh goddamn, I fucked up. No, you didn't fuck anything up. You're just like, you're just trying to guess, and you're just guessing wrong by accident. Sorry, I just needed to... Okay. Yep, wrong. I got fed up with doing tech support and went back to school for web development. This is like when I shit my pants and had to wait to tell mom because she was on the phone. Is it like that, though? What's Brave Smash? Okay, attack, craft, line, set, 75% seal, Assault attack packed with fighting spirit focused on one point. Wow. That's a big line, too. Aw, that's a shame. But I can't hit them with Excel Rush. Last week's... Oh, okay. Yeah, alright.
Right.
Very funny. Funny joke, haha. Alright, I'm gonna have Randy Orlando hit this guy. Whack. But they're shorter than Shep's numbers. Don't... Tread carefully, Tycoon. Because you tread on my dreams. I was gonna use that separate attack, dammit.
What's up? Hmm.
Hi. Hey.
Ikuzo.
Nice. I wanna see what this looks like. He turns himself into a little corkscrew! Wait, he does like the thing Ruby does. He turns himself into a little corkscrew. Did you see that? He turns himself into a little Lloyd Nado. That was great. I enjoyed that a lot. I don't care if no one else did. I had fun. Alright, another big Chungus. Shoot him in the butt. And then beat him up with all of his friends. Opening up Team Rush, huh? I don't like opening up Team Rush. I don't like when the Team Rush lands on one of my heavy damage characters.
Yes.
The 75% seal chance is big. This game's combat seems a little bit broken. Am I wrong on that? Like, there are so many really strong, like, crafts and S-crafts and shit. Like, really strong. This is probably isn't gonna kill. Oh, it did. He had less than 80 damage. Pathetic. And I'm just ripping the meat out of all these guys. Marbled steak for everybody. Zero is overall super easy. You're making me feel really bad at video games, because I'm like rocking through this game feeling like, man, I am a true epic gamer. Tycoon over here. Oh yeah, this game is notoriously easy. Everyone thinks it's super simple. Thanks, Tycoon.
Yes.
Real build me up there, pal. Oh, goddammit. No, you're right, Tycoon. You're right. I need to remember Sekiro. I need to remember Sekiro. You guys remember how good I was at Sekiro? Remember how I didn't get any new viewers from Sekiro? Even though it was a super popular game? Remember how nobody watched me play it? Outside of my regulars, I mean. Ooh, the camera's doing fancy stuff. Yeah, that's right, Tycoon didn't watch me- Tycoon, you skipped those streams because you didn't want to be spoiled, didn't you? The Tower of Stargaze. Oh, the CSGF is here. The Crossbell something Guardian Force. Wait, is CS short for Crossbell? Wouldn't it be CB? Well, rule number one of streaming. If you're not a big streamer, playing the hot new shit isn't gonna do you any favors. This is very true. I'm still depressed, but those times were super bad. Same with Ys8. Oh, I skipped them because I was busy and, like, super depressed at the time. God, man, Tycoon, I'm sorry to hear that. You should... Wouldn't... wouldn't watching the Sheppy be a light in the darkness? Okay, that's... I knew as I was saying that that would sound really... Okay, I don't actually mean that. But, like, a little bit, though, right? Like, not bad. Like, it wouldn't make it worse, would it? Or would it? I don't know. Would it? Ugh. Crossbell State? Oh, thank you. Not really. I get super dark and angry easily and throw some comments that shouldn't have been said here. Oh, Ranlin, sorry I'm late. Was doing my own stream. That's a party foul. And got a big raid, so I just couldn't stop. Party foul. How's everyone doing? Fine, Ranlin. Not as good as you, it sounds like. I see a small streamer averaging 10, getting to more than 25 playing Final Fantasy VII recently. Oh, it's because everyone's getting ready for like the new hotness. What the hell's going on over here? Huh. Sorry, just kind of riding high still. Nah, it's alright. I'm just giving you shit, man. And I'm also giving you shit because you advertised your stream as starting just before my stream, but that's okay, Ranlin, even though you did it on my Discord, Ranlin! Maybe that's how they do things in Canada. Oh, Noelle! Everyone shut up. Everyone shut the fuck up. Noelle is here. Noi! Fucking Lloyd is such a dork. Hey! Hey! Lloyd, have some self-respect. Hi! Hey! Shut the fuck up, Noelle is gracing us.
Randy-senpai?
She calls him Senpai? Wait, she calls him Senpai? Wow, she's very excited to see us. I fucking love her. I know he was in the CGF, I didn't know he was Senpai.
Someone
broke your fence. And Lloyd filled her in on everything going on. That's one of my favorite things that that Falcom games do is so characters in Falcom games are always having to catch up other characters on what's going on because there's so much going on in these games. And Falcom always, the writing is always just like, he explained everything. Noelle now knows what you know. Move on.
But
do you want to talk about the same thing 10 times in one chapter? No, I certainly do not.
Yeah.
Caught that bitch up. What? Coco.
どんな罠があるかもしれないし、なんだったら副司令に頼んで警備隊から応援を。いや、相手は相当なプロだ。下手に大部隊を動かしたら、感づいて逃げられるだけだろう。ここは少人数で行くのが正解だぜ。それはそうかもしれないですけど、わかりました。だったら止めません。You
want to come with?
その代わり。
私も助太刀します。Yes!
Lloyd, are you alright?
一応この塔の管理はクロスベル警備隊の仕事ですし、皆さんだけを危険な目に合わせるわけにはいきません。Into
the realm of danger? My middle name is Realm of Danger.
それに
いつも普段がお世話になってるみたいですし、ノエル・シーカー総長、全力で皆さんをサポートします。
妹さんのことはむしろ俺たちが
What noise was that, Lloyd? Lloyd, what noise was that?
まあ、いいんじゃないか。
まあ、Central Guard's lurking.
腕も立ちそうだし、
Awesome.
ここは手を借りておこうぜ。
そうですね。バックアップがいれば。問題は、インが警備隊員を警戒しないかくらいだけど、一人なら大丈夫じゃないかしら。
そうだな、ノエル総長。よろしくお願いするよ。
ええ、こちらこそ。
The support member remains outside the battlefield, but may occasionally appear on the AT column to perform various supporting roles. Party members can be swapped in and out using the tactics option under the camp menu. You can set Noelle as an attack member by swapping out Lloyd, Ellie, Teal, or Randy into the support member group. That's helpful. Alright. Oh, my goodness. I mean, you benched Ellie? I ain't fucking doing that. I might bench Teo. Let me bench Teo for now. To just see how this goes. What's your quartz look like? Action 1. Can't we do better than that? Can we not? Can we seriously not do better than that? Oh, damn. Everything else looks pretty good. I don't know about information. Don't I already have information or something? I really wanted to. No? Doesn't Heaven's Eye do information? Yeah, Heaven's Eye already does information. We can nix that. Diligence, chance of great success with cooking. Movement 1, intimidation. Impede, mind, eagle eye. Enemies are displayed. Don't care about that. Teo actually has a really good support skill. Cool, we'll leave her supporting. I did a challenge that you can do in this dungeon, and I did a Teo in support for it because of her support skill.
Well, how do you like that?
Bench Randy so it's Lloyd with three chicks. Alright, that's Yoda. That's pretty solid. I gotta have my boy Randy Orlando! I can't bench Randy Orlando! I should have had more gooder things. Fuck. Maybe I'll give her impede. I don't know. I don't want impede. God damn it. You know what? Let me give her diligence, so that way she has all the good healing arts that I'm giving up. Alright. Diligence is so fucking useless, though. If I get rid of diligence and I give her mind 1... Well, she still has all the healing shit. Whoops. Oh. Mind 1 is kind of shitty, too. Hit 1, impede, blind. Well, we'll give her blind. Fuck it. Alright, there we go. Blind is good. There, Noelle's in the party. I'm just psyched to have Noelle along. How's her level? 18? What? Oh, this might have been a mistake. Ooh. Falcom is stepping it up with their generic dungeons. You are probably over-leveled.
すごいわね。 中世の建造物だそうだけど、
そうみたいですね。どうもこの塔封鎖されてから10年近く放置されてるみたいで、本当はちゃんと調査をした方がいいとは思うんですけど。
ま、あのことなかれ主義の指令だ。
Using a budget wasted as an excuse to turn away any recommendation?
そうなんですよね、先輩。よくあんな指令の下で働いていましたよね。私にはとても無理ですよ。
だから俺も警察なんかにいるん
じゃないか。 Time to go home. All right, Floofy.
なるほど。
あら、でも。
Floofy, drive with one hand holding your cell phone and watching my stream on it.
Drive it like 5 miles an hour so you don't get into any accidents, okay? I'll see you later.
Bye. あなたの警備隊を辞めたのは女性関係が原因じゃなかったの？
そういや、そんな話をしてたな。
Did Randy fuck Noelle? I can't stand the idea of her being despoiled by his rancid cock. I don't know why I called it rancid. I'm sorry, Randy Orlando. You probably don't have an STD.
おかしいな。ベルガード門にいる友達からは、ランディ先輩の浮いた話ってあんまり聞きませんでしたけど。
ああ、いろいろあんだよ。男と女の関係ってのはな。
どうした、ティオ？何か気になるのか？
What's wrong, Tio? You didn't just hit puberty, did you? You're 14. That should have happened a little while ago.
どうやらこの場所は少々変わっているようです。
Oh, your cat ears picked something up. Oh, never mind.
どういうことだ？
血、水、火、風。四属性以外の上位属性が働いている
。風！ I knew that was wind! I recognized that!
それって…
Sexually totally doing it? Oh, what?
Oval Arts の属性のこと？はい。血、水、火、風の属性
の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性
の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属
性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の属性の
属性の
Oh, they're doing that thing that Cold Steel does.
Interesting.
Nani? Nani?
This
is... Oi, oi,
this is what
kind
of
私の番ね。
Fuck it. I use arts. Now what does she have? She's got S grenade. 75% sleep. Hello, Dale. Assault rush. Single delay, consecutive shots depletes all bullets, delay in action turn. Oh, delay depletes herself? Or delays herself? An electromagnetic net. Movement to deploy a net for capturing heinous criminals. And blast storm. Heavy weapon shower and concentrated fire. Okay. Shep doubles down. Okay, with the skippable. Wait, Tio. What Tio is doing isn't the first time this has come up in the series. Kevin and Reese both reveal they can do this as well at the start of third. Whatever. Third is skippable.
Osha!
Kablammo! Get delayed, baby. And I should probably steal this critical. Which is what I'm going to do. Gimme. I'll be taking that. You know what? I'm just gonna hit this guy with it. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. What you gonna do? Miss! Look at that miss! M-I-S-S miss! Oh! I've got a death turn! Oh! Dead! Dead as a fucking doornail! Both of you!
Ooh!
What do you mean wrong element? I whooped ass there! What do you mean wrong element? Earth doesn't work on those? I don't know! The ATT guard came up? Oh, I missed that. They resisted the Earth. Okay, I didn't notice. Pull up their info. No! Okay, maybe I will.
I don't know.
ゴーレムみたいなものでしょうか。
おいおい、なんでそんなものが動いてんだよ。ひょっとしてこれもインの罠なんじゃねえのか。
わからない。ただ、さっきティオが言ったことは、
そうね、戦っている時、今までにはない感じがしたわ。時、空、幻、上位三属性か。
おそらく霊的な乱れが発生しているのではないかと。
Listen, to be fair, it only works on the turn of the character that does it, which can be annoying. Oh, I didn't know that.
それ以上のことは、
I don't remember who has it.
どうやら放置していたのは完全に間違いだったみたいですね。行きましょう、皆さん。私としてもこの塔の中を。
ああ、慎重に探索。
I actually don't remember who has it. Higher rank elements of Time, Space, and Mirage are at work. Aside from the effect, the appearance of certain AT bonuses with unusual effects are also present. Watch out for them. Okay. Alright, tell you what. Let's go into Orbment. Let's go into Quartz. Let's grab this blind, turn it into information. Let's go over here. Who's got the information? Oh, she's got Heaven's Eye, so it needs to be her. Okay. Fuck it. Make it blind again. Okay. All right. Third is skippable. Third is... Oh my god, Floofy, that made it to you, huh? Floofy, listen. I only say third is skippable because nothing happens in it, okay? That's the only reason I say third is skippable, is because nothing of consequence happens in the game. I think that's a perfectly reasonable position to hold. It's only because it's totally unimportant. I know it's your favorite game. I know it has your favorite character. It's a shame they weren't in a better one. Oh, that felt bad to say. I didn't mean to see. I'm not a troll. I will say this. I'm just saying it's a shame that Reese wasn't in a game that mattered. I'm sorry! I will not apologize! Oh, fuck you.
Yes?
Get out! It's my street! Silent streamer. How dare you, Tycoon? The women of my stream are ganging up on me. I was hoping you'd back attack for that insolence. Nope. Too good, Floofy. Too good. This is why nobody shows up to these. Coco, nobody shows up to these because these are niche. Like, even inside a community of people who play JRPGs, which is a very, very tiny community as it is, even amongst such a small group of people, these are considered unbelievably niche. Kiseki fans are the plague of the world. Floofy, you're not going home. You're going to stay where you are, and you're going to watch the Sheppy stream his epic gamer moments for everybody to enjoy. Watch this epic gamer moment. Fuck.
Hi. Yes. Yeah. No. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, that was not an epic. What? What's the hitbox on that anyway? You know, like, what the fuck? Crash bomb. Nobody's hitting me today.
That's one for the fail.
Okay, they all resisted it. That's not great. Wow, her thing has, like, an area of effect. Oh, shit. These things have death. This thing has a death turn. Oh, no. Oh, my. Okay. Well, we're not going to do that. We're just going to... Oh, he missed. That's nice. Justice? Nah, I stole the death turn, okay? I stole it. Boom. Death. Assassination is what I do. Ow, that's... Okay, that stung.
Enigma Kudo.
Oh, that's a fucking critical, isn't it? He didn't do anything with it. He didn't do anything with it. I will never be punished for any of the things I say or do. How do you like me now? That did not do very much damage. I'm guessing he's probably resistant to physical. Oh, well, that's right. I used my shit, so I'm all out. Let's keep focus firing. Get this guy down. Would it be good job? Are you being sarcastic, Luffy? I can never tell. Yeah, seems resistant. Let's, oh, you know what? She can, what are you weak to? Time? I don't have any time shit. Time Mirage and whatever. All I've got is Dark Matter. Oh, no. That's not great. I don't know what sarcasm is, you liar. Plonk. I'm just gonna use you to fucking gain CP. How do you like that? That did no damage. Okay. So, wait, guard turn? What is this? What the fuck is that? What happened? What does that mean? What does that mean? What does the red thing mean? Kyo's gives one turn physical guard and five turns HP recovery? Oh my god. That's strong. That's a good one. Oh my good. You get guarded against normal attacks? Oh. That is good. That is quality. Proxy Puppet is a pile of dog shit, and I'm never gonna use it. It's not a one-turn guard, it's one hit? Oh, nice. Wow, she is good. So why? What challenge did you... were you trying to do that you needed that? A non-damage run? No? I will say, Richie, you're absolutely right. This area is really cool. What is this sword thing? Vanish? Get vanished. Fuck out of here. It's a silhouette? Okay. I thought it was a sword. A celestial bomb. Heyo. Wait a minute. I don't want to go to the third floor. You don't get XP or Sepath out of it? I know. I just wanted to be done with the combat. Wait, what? Wait, they come back? I don't know they came back. Between floors? That's new. Okay. Oh, he's gonna get a critical. What are you gonna do with it, bitch? Nothing? 162 damage. I piss 162 damage. Fuck you. It's the opposite of new. It's new for this game. Usually when you're in a dungeon, the enemies stay away. Look at that. He had advantage and a critical. He did dick with it. he did, dick. It's not LOL. Fucking LOL on your face. I whooped ass. Oh, jeez. No. Yep. Big fat guy. Stun! He didn't have a crit. He got a crit. He had a crit. Not knowing about Vanish. I do know about Vanish and Guard items and shit. I do know about that stuff, in fact. Really? It doesn't hit both of them? Really? Whatever. Oh, that's right, they resist it. They resist the blind. Whoops. Dab on the haters. Damn it, she doesn't have anything good for this. Fuck it. Nah, that's not gonna help. None of that's gonna help. Fuck it.
Iku ze!
You know what? I think I'm gonna... I'm gonna AT delay him anyway. Man, that does almost nothing. That does almost nothing. What you got? Hot damn! That's a big punch. Really? That's the best you could do? You hit three of them? I suppose that's alright. Can I hit both of them with Salamander? No. I'll just keep hitting that guy then.
Yosh.
Ikimasyo. Fire! How much does this do? Oh, and AT delays them. I was about to say, if an AT delays her, that's pretty useless. But the fact that that AT delays them is pretty sweet. Enemy forgets how to take turns. Yeah, I do intend to make ample use of that. Oh my god. Fucking Tio's support ability helped like a lot. You also didn't read that I suck. I don't suck. How do you AT delay yourself when moving and attacking gives you delay? Shep, are you okay? I just thought the ability had, like, more delay or something. Don't make fun. Wait, where does this go? Yes! Got him.
Yosha, tatami kakeru zo! Koko da!
Get him, everybody! Pile on! A miss? Really? Lloyd, make up for your shame. Noelle! Leveling up. Those crit turns, though? I know. I always go for them crit turns, Ranlin. I'm a fucking pro at 'em. And I'm back to the first floor. I'm assuming this is a way to get to an awesome chest. Oh, whoops, fuck. Nope, shit, cock, motherfucker. Haha, just kidding. Party advantage is serious business now.
よっしゃ! 一気にボコるぞ!
イエスさん!
it makes it so worth it to go for it every time. Every time. It makes it unbelievably worth it. It's like, I have a team rush and a bunch of critical turns. Why the fuck not? She's got good physical damage. Her little Uzis, very good. Oh, really? God damn it. What is that, from below or from above? It's from above. How do I get there? Shit. I need to be careful. These guys respawn. How do I get there from above? From here? Nice. Oh, piss off.
Ikuzei!
Fucking GG, boys. I'm just gonna kick back and enjoy my beer. Star Blaster!
Yosh!
Oh, was that your turn?
Ikuze!
Nothing. Oh my god. Wait, why aren't you going home? You should be going home. That sucks, Floofy. Work stuff came up. Well, at least you've got me. I mean, Floofy, this would all be amazing content. A stamp jumper? Ooh, I should probably give her something. Give her a straw hat. Give her... box seal? Whatever. Stamp jumper! Ooh! Better everything. Give her the good Stregas. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck Proxy Puppet. Get out of here. Proxy Puppet's a pile of trash. Everyone knows it. Shit, now I'm lost. Huh. That's stairs down, but I don't want stairs down. I want stairs up. Oh, fuck you. No. No, 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 no. No. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. No. Oh my god. Well, ha ha ha, bypassed. Hey, like them apples, dipshit. Up to the second floor, baby. Fucking epic gamer. It's ironic that you both failed. Just want to point that out. What up, guys? Kablam! Oh, you're weak as shit. You're crazy. These guys are gonna suck shit. Get the fuck out of here, you crazy mushrooms. Boom, boom, bang, bang, boom, 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 overkill. Aw, Floofy, don't do that to yourself. Floofy, that's cruel to do to yourself. It's like, oh, I have to work late at work. Let me see how much my pets are missing me. Like, you really don't need to do that to yourself. I don't have enough time to learn your chat commands. Just use the store. Why not just use the store? You can just go to the store. It's easy. I'm not gonna... Gilfire, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that thing that Blue did, which is fight like a level 30 monster and completely cheese it out. I'm definitely not gonna do that. I know how he cheesed it. Everyone told me. Everyone already ruined the joke for you, Gilfire. Well, fuck me, I guess. It's alright, Gilfire, you tried. We all appreciate you for trying. Was that gambling medicine? Blue needs that shit. What? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. No! Leave me alone. Look at the scales. Yeah, that's right, you little monster bitches. These guys are easy. What's up with these dudes? These little mushroom dudes? Why are they so weak? Why are you so weak, little mushroom dudes? All day I could kill you. All day. Oh, let's kill him. Fire medicine or whatever it says. Aha, stun. Oh, no. There's the pitiful boy. Hang on, let me see what you're talking about here. Oh, you're showing me a picture of your dog. Oh, waiting for Floofy. No! Floofy, why do you do this? I'm gonna do it on stream because it's so sad and pathetic. I'm gonna zoom in too so we can get the full experience. Oh, waiting for Mama, but Mama's at work. Oh no, and Sniff isn't there to do his one job. Why is it no surprise that Sniff drops the ball? Nobody on this stream is surprised. Everybody familiar with Sniff knows. Why? That was a bad idea to expect anything of that man. Okay, moving on. Sheppy is shit-talking someone who can't defend themselves, but that's all the time. He can never defend himself. Mostly because of what a dum-dum he is. You tell him I said all this. Someone who's probably having more fun watching other streamers in person. Oh. Okay. You really want to go for the jugular, huh, Floofy? You want to really want to bring the pain? You missed my last stab at you? Oh no! I had to make up for it. Kazeron? Wait, who's Kazeron? Tycoon, why are you shouting out someone who isn't here? I said your face was skippable. Alright. Tycoon, why are you shouting out someone who's not here? Nobody follow whoever it is, this goober. The guy from... I don't know. No, don't don't nobody check his shit out. He fucking sucks. Nobody watch that stream. It's a pile of dog shit. Mine is where the true talent is. I'm playing a fucking kick-ass game that no one knows about and everyone should. Alright, you know what? You guys are making me feel real bad right now. You know? You're hitting me where it hurts. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, a little bit. My work internet died. Go home. Time to go home, Floofy. Work internet is dead. Rest in peace. Time to go home.
Yoshi!
I actually really like Noelle in the team. She's really good.
Yes.
Just her basic attack is really strong. Going home so I can upload and fix things later. Alright, Floofy. I'll see you later. Yeah, level 40? Fuck off. Nah. Thing is, not only was I spoiled on what's going on with that monster, but I was spoiled on what the reward is, and I'm not doing it. That was the challenge? Yeah, that chest. I know. I'm not gonna bother with it. Oh, I recognize these monsters. These are from Third. What are they doing here? No, I know he legit beat it. I don't care. I know how he beat it. Skippable. Third is skippable. How is this not skippable? How is this seriously not skippable? Like, who cares about these stupid chariot monsters that they were in Third? Who gives a fuck? Nobody. Scruiser, nobody cares. Nobody cares about these chariot monsters. Oh, what game did these originate from? Said nobody ever, because no one cares. Aha! Gotcha! Don't show me your ass! I'll plug it. I'ma plug your ass. I hate that power smash doesn't actually hit both of them. I hate it. Fucking hate it. And the grenade doesn't do anything either because they resist the blind. His stream is skippable. Okay. You guys are just being cruel right now, and I don't need to let you into my mind and my life like that. I don't need to do it. Ban me? No. I'm just gonna skip you. Everyone here is skippable.
Yes.
That was a blow too low. Fourth in rockets? Oh my god. Okay, that was a little over the top. Really? You know, y'all are just hurting yourselves, because the whole reason it's like this is because this game isn't popular. You want some true fucking facts? This game isn't popular, and that's why my stream is fucking... Yeah, the fucking neg zone is where we are right now. By the way, with 10 minutes left, this is what I'm gonna start doing. With 10 minutes left in the stream, everybody please check your follow lists, check who all the streamers that you follow, find somebody you think is good, who is streaming to less than 10 people, for us to raid. A potential new friend of the stream, please. And get them ready to go. I got one for you, thank you, Galefire. We'll check them out. He was playing FC, so he's a Kaseki nerd as well. Perfect. absolutely the perfect candidate. You are literally the person with less... Okay, so thank you everybody for tuning in. Appreciate it. Really do. I am going to now raid Galefire. Who's the person? I already closed the game, Galefire. Who's the person? who is it? VFX Mario? You know who I haven't seen stream? Remember that Black Mario guy? I don't see him stream very much anymore. There we go. VFX Mario with a near avatar, which is pretty sweet. 14 viewers rating? Oh my god, that's so much better than yesterday, which was like 8. Oh my god. I was so sad after yesterday. I had like 8 viewers rating. When I raid with 8 viewers these days, I know I should be thankful, but when you go from like you used to be raiding people with almost 20 and then you raid someone with 8, you almost feel embarrassed to raid someone with that many people. But thank you very much. Okay, I've raided with 3 once. I know, but I've been to the higher mountains, Ranlin, you understand? I've been to the higher mountain. I know, Galefire, I know. I understand I'm saying this to people who stream. Okay, you know what, Coco? Fine. Yeah, okay, you know what? Fine. No, you're right.
But... excuse me? Wait, let me break this down. Oh, it's just two. Okay, it's just 2 quarter circles back. Yo, it's the Sheppy. Thank you for. Oh my gosh. Thank you for the raid. I was not expecting that. Oh my god. Yo, what's up, everybody? What's up? Wait, did he just get done streaming Samurai Shodown? What's up? Yo, wait a minute. Is that a 2B emote?
Still live. Right. Hey, you lurkers out there. Hey, lurkers. Close. Hey, lurkers. Like, all you lurkers.
My favorite game of all time, so that's fantastic.
Hey, fuck faces. Join my Discord or follow my channel or some shit. Boost my numbers, huh? Donate me some money. There's a donate link down below. Just donate money off stream. Donate money off stream. Do it. Just donate the money. Just donate, give me money off stream. Do it. You're watching the VOD. You're here. You're listening to me talk. You're here like every fucking day. Just donate the money off stream. Just do it. Just do it. Just donate. Like $5.
I can't imagine what else is gonna be in store.
It's like a hamburger. You know? It's nothing. Or subscribe or something.
Happening in ballpark of